Here we are in the garden. Looking very lush. Roses, tree ferns, cannas. Large palm tree, and another one. Yeah. And baskets. Love the water run. Lilies haven't come out yet. Dahlias and pots. Lilies. Dahlias. Karma chocolate. This one's called. Little laces we bought back in May. This one I bought today. Salvia. But its leaf is smelt of sage. Climbing geraniums. The money tree I bring out in the summer. Another dahlia. This one is called, believe it or not, this one is called dahlia poo. With a H on a hastens to add. This plant, I can't think of the name of this one, it escapes me at the moment, but it's got it from Tree Bar. So lost a lot of its leaves back in sort of June, but it's budded up and leafed up really, really well. Maybe a smallish garden. The sun, but Rod works hard on it. We've got these when we were down in Cornwall back in May. Netted, obviously. We've got no lawn. Excuse me. We've got no lawn whatsoever. It's all plants and shrubs. It's some annuals like dahlias and cannas. And that banana plant, the structure, clematis there, that's a spring one, clematis montana. So, yeah, that's a few dahlias left of my mum's garden opening in a few weeks' time to sell. And that, so this is all looks beautiful. We love it here. Love a garden like this.